गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू टेक मोर क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ के इफ एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल इज 4 स्क्वायर यूनिट हुज वर्टिसेस आर -2, 0, 0, 4 and 0k. वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ के स्टूडेंट. एरिया गिवन, तो वी नो दैट एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल फार्मूला इन डिटर्मिनेंट हाफ x1y11, x2y21, x3y31. करेक्ट. सो एरिया इज गिवन 4 स्क्वायर यूनिट, हाफ x1y1 वैल्यू -2, 0, x2y2 वैल्यू, 0, 4, x3y3 वैल्यू, 0, k. करेक्ट स्टूडेंट. And we have to put plus minus sign here because we are going to find out value of k here, and we know that area never be negative. So we can take the value of area of triangle here plus minus because we have to find the value of k. If we are finding area of triangle, then we have to show it positive only. But if the question asking about value of k, value of a known term, then we have to put plus minus sign before it. Correct student. So now cross multiplication student, so it will become plus minus 4 into 2 equals to, I am going to expand along C1 student, it is minus 2, this row and this column deleted, 4k11, okay students. Now let us solve this determinant. 4 1 4 k 1 k 4 minus k. Okay students, so plus minus 8 equals to minus 2, 4 minus k, where the bracket will be opened, then plus minus 8 equals to minus 8 plus 2k. Now students, we are going to take first plus sign. 8 equals to minus 8 plus 2k. Minus 8 will transpose this side, become positive. 8 8 16 equal to 2k, k equal to 16 upon 2, k equal to 8. Now student, we are going to take minus sign here. Minus 8 equals to minus 8 plus 2k. Okay students, now minus 8 will transpose this side, become positive. Minus 8 plus 8 cancel, 2k equal to 0, k equal to 0. So we have got two values of k here, 0 or 8. Now student, we are going to take one more question. How can we find out equation of line? So find the equation of line joining the points 1, 2 and 3, 6. Student, equation of line x y1 x1 y11 x2 y21 equal to 0. Yesterday I told you we are going to find the equation of line. So equation of line means points are collinear. So area of triangle equals to 0. So here we are going to put 0, and at the place of x1 y1 we have to put xy to get the equation of line. That's why this formula has been formed. Now students, we have to put x1, y1 and x2, y2 value. X, y1 will remain as it is. x1, 1, y1, 2. 1, 2, 1. x2 value, 3, y2, 6. 3, 6, 1. Now students, this is up to you. If you want to expand it along any row or column, you can. Or if you want to use property to get two zeros, this is also correct. So student, I am directly going to expand it along R1. X, first row and first column deleted, 2, 6, 1, 1 left. Let us multiply 2 1 2, 6 1 6, 2 minus 6. Now it is at the place of A12, that's why minus Y, you have to write column and this row deleted. Left part 1 3 1 1, so 1 1 1 and 3 1 3, 1 minus 3. This is A13, we have to add plus 1. this column, this row deleted, 1 6 the 6, 3 2 the 6. Okay, is equal to 0. Now, calculation is there, student. 2 minus 6 minus 4, minus 4x, 1 minus 3 minus 2, minus 2 and minus minus become plus, minus 4x plus 2y plus 0 equal to 0. 2 is a common, student, so minus 2x plus y equal to 0. So this is the equation of line, student. Next question. If the point A1, B1, A2, B2 and A1 plus A2, B1 plus B2 are collinear, then prove that A1, B2 equal to A2, B1 by using determinant. Students, points are collinear here. So area of triangle equals to 0. Correct? Area of triangle formula in determinant, half x1, y1, 1, x2, y2, 1, x3, y3, 1 equals to 0. So half will go under 0, student, become 0. Let us put the value of x1, y1, x1, y1, a1, b1, x2, y2, a2, b2 and x3, y3, a1 plus a2, b1 plus b2. So a1, b1, 1, a2, b2, 1, a1 plus a2, b1 plus b2, 1 equals to 0. So now, student, this is up to you. If you want to expand it along any row or column, you can. Or if you want to use property to get two zeros here, so this is also correct. So I am going to apply property here, students. R2 tends to R2 minus R1, so that we can get 0 here. And R3 tends to R3 minus R1, so that we can get 0 here. So two property together I am going to use here. R2 tends to R2 minus R1 and R3 tends to R3 minus R1 to get two zeros. You can see, students, here R2 is changing. So R2 cannot be reflected in second if we use two properties together. So first row will as it is. Second row, A2 minus A1, B2 minus B1 and 1 minus 1, 0. So A2 minus A1, B2 minus B1, 0. Now it's the third. A1 plus A2 minus A1, A2 left. B1 plus B2 minus B1, B2 left. 1 minus 1, 0. A2, B2, 0. Equals to 0. Now, student, two zeros are there in column 3. So, I am going to expand along C3. So, 1 as it is, because it is at the place of A1, 3. Okay. So, this row, column and this row deleted, left values A2 minus A1, A2, B2 minus B1, B2 equal to 0. These parts are not required to write because both are 0, then their value will be 0. So now, let us multiply, solve the determinant, student. B2 is multiplied by A2 minus A1 and A2 is multiplied by B2 minus B1 and minus sign is there of formula. Open it, A2 B2 minus A1 B2 minus A2 B2 plus A2 B1, A2 B2, A2 B2 have different sign, equal values. So A2 B2, A2 B2 will be cancelled. A1 B2 will transfer this side. A2 B1 equals to A1 B2. Okay, students, have a nice day.